What is an eighth note triplet? An eighth note triplet is a subdivision of a quarter note that becomes three equal parts. So you would have three eighth notes in the space where one quarter note would typically fit. On the page, it looks like this. And while you're playing triplets, the music will have kind of a round feeling through the beat. These are eighth note triplets.